Hey guys, we're back on TSU Buzz at the Black History and Culture Showcase. I'm Taj.
And I'm Josh. We are super excited to see these wonderful performances that these groups and organizations have prepared for us tonight.
Yes, and considering that we are a HBCU, we have to embrace our own culture, so go check it out.
Right now.
So we had members from WOW, members from Hypnotize, SGA, they did poetry, they did South African dance, Hypnotize did like a West African mix kind of dance, mm-hmm. even included, you know, African American great artists like Michael Jackson, Beyonce. So it was a really cool event, and African Student Association, we were there because we were serving food, traditional West African food, and we had like jollof rice and we had plantain. Plantain's kind of like a banana, but it's a little bitter. We had puff puff, which is like a donut hole, so it's really cool. And we had like West African chicken, traditional West African chicken. And like I said, African Student Association, we were there. Basically, our organization promotes diversity on campus and promote African history and learning about your African roots, because we're all from Africa. So yeah, that's what our organization is doing.
You guys did a really good job setting this up, and I had a lot of fun. Thanks, Kira, for coming out and talking to TSU Buzz. I hope to see something else in the future with your organization. And guys, tune in next time to see whatever event comes next.